वंदे गुजरात।
Hello dear friends, how are you? I hope you all are fine today. Friends, nowadays you are learning and enjoying smileys and also performing dialogues in the class from unit 3. Am I right? Yes. So friends, today also we are going to enjoy activity 5 in unit 3. It is a picture story. But before we start activity 5, I would like to show you some pictures. These pictures are from the famous story about the rabbit and the turtle. Friends, have you heard that story about the rabbit and the turtles? I think most of you have heard that story. So, what will you do in this picture? Friends, I will show you some pictures. And you have to arrange these pictures in proper order. So, are you ready for that? Yes. So, recall that story and arrange the pictures in proper order. Friends, see these pictures and tell me which pictures comes first. Here you can see 5 pictures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These 5 pictures describe a story. Now, arrange these pictures and complete the story. Come on, friends, think about it. Recall that story and arrange the pictures. I think you have selected the first pictures. Come on, tell me which picture comes first. Yes, exactly. You are right. This is the first picture. In the first pictures, we can see that one day a rabbit and a turtle had an argument about who was faster. Then what happened? which is the second picture? Friends, think about it. Which picture comes next? Friends, have you selected the second picture? Yes, you are right. This is the second picture. In this picture, we can see that they decided to go on a race to find out who is faster or who is better. Now, friends, think about the third picture. What will happen next? Think about it. Which picture comes the next? I think you are right. Your answer is right. The third picture is this. Next. This is the third picture. In this picture, we can see that rabbit ran faster than the turtle, and rabbit tries to tease the turtle. We can see that. Shall we go ahead? Are you ready for that? Okay. Now think about the another picture. Which picture comes next? Yes, you are right. The next picture is this. In this picture, we can see that the rabbit slept and the turtle walked slowly and crossed the rabbit. Now, friends, think about it. Which picture comes the last? Yes, the last picture is this. This is the end of the story. We can see that the turtle wins the race and the rabbit lost the race. Friends, in the end, we can see that the turtle won the race and the rabbit lost the race. Very good, friends. You have done very nicely. What is the moral of the story? Yes, you all know the moral of the story. The moral of the story is slow and steady wins the race. So like this activity, we will do the same thing in activity 5 from unit 3. Friends, now open your textbook on page number 29. Let's enjoy activity 5. Friends, you can read with me activity 5. Look at the pictures. The pictures tell us a story. Put the correct number under the proper picture and fill in the blanks. Friends, here you can see 5 pictures, and these pictures indicates a story. Each picture indicates a story. Now think about pictures and arrange this picture in proper order. Let's see each picture one by one. Let's see the first picture. This picture indicates that a girl and her mother are giving treatment to a wounded bird. Let's see the second picture. In the second picture, we can see that a girl saw a wounded bird. Let's see the third picture. In the third picture, we can see a girl set the bird free. Let's see the fourth picture. In this picture, a girl is taking care of the bird. And in the fifth picture, we can see that a girl is showing a wounded bird to her mother. So here we can see these 5 pictures indicate a story. But these pictures are not in proper order. So what will you do in this activity? First, we will arrange this picture in proper order and then put the numbers below the pictures. So friends, are you ready for that? I think you all are ready for that. So think about this whole picture and identify the first pictures. Recall this whole incident and identify the first picture. Which picture comes first? This one, this one, or this one? Teachers are requested to help their students. So friends, have you selected the first pictures? Yes, you are right. This is the first pictures. So put the numbers below this picture. Number 1. First we can say that a girl show a wounded bird. Very good. Shall we go ahead? Nice. So now identify the second picture. What did this girl do after seeing this wounded bird? Yes, you are right. The girl is showing this wounded bird to her mother. So write down number 2 below this picture. The girl went home and showed the bird to her mother. Now think about it. Which picture comes next? This one? No. Think about it. Yes, you are right. This picture comes on the third position. Write down number 3 below this picture. First, the girl showed the wounded bird. Then, the girl went home and showed the bird to her mother. After that, they are giving treatment to the wounded bird. Now, think about it. What did they do next? Yes, you are right. They are taking care of the wounded bird. So, this picture comes on the fourth position. So, write down number 4 below these pictures. What can we see in this picture? Yes, a girl is taking care of the wounded bird. And now, in the end, we can easily say that this picture comes on number 5. So, write down number 5 below this picture. In the end, after some days, the girl set the birds free. So, friends, have you written down these all numbers below the pictures? Okay, shall we go ahead? Very good. Friends, have you finished? Very good. So here we have completed story from the pictures. Now using these pictures, we will fill in the blanks. So are you ready? So let's start filling in the blanks. Friends, you can read with me. Fill in the blanks. Let's read the first blanks. Number one, a girl show a wounded blank. Friends, think about it. Friends, see this picture and tell me the answer. What did a girl see? Is it a wounded bird? Is it a wounded animal? Or is it a wounded man? And think about it. What do you see in the picture? What did a girl see in this picture? Come on, you can easily give the answer. Yes, you are right. A girl saw a wounded bird. So the correct answer is bird. Write down the answer in the blanks. Friends, have you finished? Shall we shift on the second blank? Yes, let's read the second blank. Number two, blank gave treatment to the bird. Friends, see the pictures and give me the answer. Who gave the treatment to the bird? Think about it. Yes, you are right. Who gave the treatment? Yes, a girl and her mother. So the correct answer is the girl and her mother gave treatment to the bird. Write down the answer in your textbook. Friends, have you written down the answer in the blanks? Shall we shift on the third blank? Okay, let's see the third blank. She took care of blank bird. Friends, see this picture and tell me, why did she take care of the bird? Come on, tell me. Why did she take care of her bird? Yes, you are right. Because the bird is wounded. Very good. So the answer is wounded. Write down the answer. She took care of the wounded bird. Write down this answer in your textbook. Friends, have you finished? Shall we go ahead? Fine. Now see the fourth blank. You can read with me, after some days, blank, set the bird free. What did she do in the picture? Yes, she set the bird free. So who set the bird free? Come on, student, who set the bird free in the last picture? Yes, exactly. You are right. The girl set the bird free. So here we can write the answer, the girl. Or you can write here, she also. Both the answer are correct. Write down this answer in your textbook. Shall we shift on the fifth blank? Okay, let's read the next blank. She went home and showed the bird blank her mother. Friends, to whom did she show the wounded bird? Yes, to her mother. So the answer is 2. Write down the answer in the blank. Shall we go further? Are you ready for the last blank? Let's read the last blank. The bird blank away in the sky. Friends, see the picture and tell me the answer. What did the bird do in the last picture? Yes, the bird flew away in the sky. So you are right. Write down the answer in the blanks. Friends, have you finished all the blanks? If you haven't finished any blanks, write down from the screen. Let's see all blanks. Number 1, a girl show a wounded bird. The second one, the girl and her mother gave treatment to the bird. She took care of the wounded bird. After some days, the girl set the bird free. She went home and showed the bird to her mother. And the last one, the bird flew away in the sky. Very good, friends. You have done excellent work. So here we have completed the blanks. You have learned the whole story. Now make sentence and tell the story to the class. Friends, listen to the story very carefully. Having finished the story, I will ask you some question. Don't worry, friends, I will give you some option also. So are you ready for that? Yes, let's start the story. Once there lived a girl in a village. One day she saw a wounded bird. She became sad. She went home and showed the bird to her mother. The girl and her mother gave treatment to the bird. The girl took care of the wounded bird and then she became the friend of that bird. After some days, she set the bird free and she became happy. So friends, have you heard the story by heart? So can you give the answer from this story? Okay, so let's start the questions. Friends, see the first question. What did a girl see? Let's see the option. Option A, a wounded bird. Option B, a wounded animal. Option C, a wounded man. And option D, none of the above. Come on friends, think about it. Yes, you can easily give the answer. Because you have learned this story by heart. The answer is a wounded bird. What did a girl see? A girl saw a wounded bird. Let's see the second question. You can read with me. To whom did the girl show the wounded bird? To whom did the girl show the wounded bird? What can you see in the picture? Let's see the option first. Option A, her mother. B, her father. C, her sister. And D, her brother. Come on friends, think about it. To whom did the girl show the wounded bird? Yes, you are right. The girl showed the wounded bird to her mother. So here A is the correct option. Friends, I hope you have learned this story by heart. And now I can definitely say that you can tell this story to the whole class. Here we have completed activity 5. We shall meet in another activity with some more interesting games and tasks. Okay, goodbye. Have a nice day.
Vande Gujarat.